Hello, this is Kevin from Inquality, here to show you ipDTL's multi-track recording feature. I have two volunteers standing by to help me with this. First of all, I have a shortcut for Stuart Clarkson in my destination list here. He's on a sip.audio account using the Lucy Live app on his iPhone. Hi, Stuart.
Hi, Kevin.
He's in Yorkshire nearby, and meanwhile on the other side of the world is Darren Kotrupi, who's a radio host. He's over in Australia. I'm going to click the Play Record tab in ipDTL and click the Record button at the top. This records on all three channels, and you can see that on the top channel I have my local voice. On remote A, I have Stuart, and on remote B, I have Darren. The way I know that they're on A and B is here in ipDTL's mixer on remote channel A and remote channel B. Right, let's ask each of you something then. Darren, is Stephen Smith going to win the second test in the Ashes series, do you think?
Absolutely. He's been in the nets practicing every day. England are bringing on some more spin, and he's been practicing pretty hard to make sure that's no trouble and he can get another century every innings of the second test.
Stuart Clarkson, podcast presenter, BBC broadcaster and journalist. What do you think about that?
He's talking absolute nonsense. These are the world champions at cricket. I know it's one day and it's a different game, but Darren, you're talking absolute nonsense. You're going down. You're going to lose the Ashes, mate.
I'm going to stop the recording and we'll see that that saves a file. It asks me where to save it. I'll save it into my downloads folder. And now if I go to my audio editor, I can find that file and drag it in and you'll see that we have three tracks. At the top is my voice, and then we have Darren's voice in the middle and Stuart's voice on the bottom track. Thanks for watching this tutorial. You'll find plenty more on our YouTube channel.